Forms are used for contact, customer feedback, survey, email subscription, and more. No matter what your website is about, you need forms to accomplish more tasks that boost your business. And choosing a perfect form building solution for WordPress users is easy because of the many choices with form plugins. But to make compelling forms for your business, you should select the right form builder. Here comes the Fluent Forms, the lightest, fastest, and smartest form builder plugin in the market. Fluent Forms offers tons of appealing features that include payment integration, third-party add-ons, pre-built templates, drag-and-drop builder, and over 45 form fields. Here, I'll show you 10 extraordinary things you can do with Fluent Forms. So without further ado, let's get started. First thing first, here's my copy of Fluent Forms Pro installed in my WordPress dashboard. If you don't have it yet, just buy it from WPManageNinja website. Link is in the description below. And if you don't know how to install it, they have a tutorial video as well about how to install and activate this plugin. Okay, number one in our list, conditional logic. There are many types of fields you can get with Fluent Forms. Each field comes with some additional functionality. One of them is conditional logic. It should be called conditional magic, actually. What does this function do? Well, it merely incorporates more options that are triggered only when they're called. You can set custom requirements for these fields and they will be working if the users go for it. An example will make it clear, I guess. Let's say you want to know the level of study of survey participants. The first two options could be having a degree or no degree. If someone goes for the first option, more options will come with high school diploma, graduate, postgraduate, PhD. The second option will result in nothing. Another one. If your customers have an option to choose from email and phone number entry, you can apply a conditional logic there. If they choose email as their contact method, you can provide an email field where they can confirm their email address. On the other hand, if they choose phone, your form can display one or more relevant fields for that information instead. Number 2, advanced calculation. With Fluent Forms advanced calculation facility, you can design many useful forms such as a car loan calculator. Imagine a scenario where users want to know the estimated monthly payment if they take the car loan. You can define the variable as price, down payment, interest rate, and loan period. When customers will find all the information, their estimated monthly payable amount will be automatically calculated. This calculator is made for a car loan. You can make forms for other purposes such as a house loan and education loan. Number 3, growing mailing list. Building an email list can be beneficial in the long run. With Fluent Forms, you can integrate subscription forms easily to hook the interested people. Placing the forms on the sidebar as well as in between post paragraphs will be more effective. You can even share the blog post via social media. Moreover, using the multi-select options, you can ask people how often they'd like to receive emails. Number 4, dynamic payment summary. Among many out-of-the-box features, this is a great one. When people add something to their cart, they can see the summary instantly. Adding or removing a product will affect the total amount by updating the change right there. To activate this option, you need to make a multi-step form first. Users will start giving their information at every step, and they can see the total payable amount when they choose the products from the list. Do you know this simple idea can have a huge positive impact on your sales? You're not keeping your customers in the dark. There's no hidden fee to arise at the checkout step. They know in the first place what the amount will be. Number 5, user registrations. Fluent Forms has a simple option for user registration. The only thing you have to do is to enable the module. Not to mention that this feature will help you grow your membership base. Besides, you can enjoy other functions to make your forms more robust. If you want to include a payment option, you can do that as well. Number 6, add order bump. An order bump form can simply increase your revenue and get you more sales. This is an additional offer you can include at the checkout phase. Amazon and other big marketplaces utilize this system amazingly. You must have seen on Amazon something like people bought together or people also buy. You can add an order bump option with the Fluent Forms payment facility. Customers can see an extra value while they're going to finally check out. If they think they need the add-on, a simple click is enough. People love it because it's not deceptive and doesn't create any distraction for the initial purchase. Number 7. Polls. FYI, Fluent Forms believes in an ecosystem where everything's found at one stop. While you have to pay for additional plugins to enjoy a feature like polling, Fluent Forms offers it within the same environment. It's not ready, but you can design what you want with pre-built input fields, custom CSS, and, for developers, with an action hook. If you don't find a pre-built form among 65 plus templates, you can create one immediately. Adding critical functions may require some time, but the primary form can be made quickly. Sending confirmation messages with results or a thank you message for the participants will make you a more customer-centric person. Number 8. Create and share quizzes. Quizzes are engaging and entertaining. By running quizzes the right way, you can connect more users with your business. You need to be somewhat creative to create quizzes with Fluent Forms. There are many fields and functionalities to blend and get what you want. For instance, there are multi-choice options, radio buttons, checkboxes, and drop-downs. You can use images with radio buttons and custom CSS to achieve more than what you wanted. Fluent Forms calculation feature will allow the scores to be counted automatically. Number 9. Get customer feedback. Surveys are a great technique to collect feedback from customers and arrange everything according to their needs. Unlike other form builders, Fluent Forms keeps everything inbuilt for survey creation without installing an add-on. What you need to know is what your users are thinking about your products and services. Whatever services you offer, it should reflect your customers' choices. As I said, you can design an efficient survey form by using the fields already included. From general fields to specialty fields like ratings, checkboxes, and Likert scales, you can organize the survey forms the way you want. If you consider drop-downs and conditional logic, the options may come with variety and advanced information. Most importantly, you can analyze the result later from the visual reporting and define a conclusion. Once you've filtered the submitted data, you can understand what your users are thinking about your services. Number 10. Accept payments. Payment integration is a feature of the advanced form builder. Fluent Forms made this possible with two globally recognized platforms, Stripe and PayPal. The trust base of these two brands also make people comfortable to pay without any doubt. By configuring the gateways, you can collect payments for donations, books, event tickets, and whatever service you provide. Likewise, the payment configuration will also allow you to achieve additional benefits. As already mentioned earlier, you can enable payment options for the post-submission feature. Besides that, you can utilize a dynamic payment summary to show the result instantly. Above all, the order bump can get you some extra earnings. As you can see, a WordPress form builder has tons of functionalities. Fluent Forms listens to its users. From that point, we have added all the integrations based on our users' request. This video is not about the discussion on every feature of Fluent Forms. You can get the free version from WordPress.org to get the first experience. Later, if you feel more things are required, you may go for the Fluent Forms Pro. For more exciting updates, join our Facebook community, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and read our blog posts.